ScareNet.
See this, what I believe to be a shadow figure in the closet.
It was built in 1871.
I just saw a ram's head.
Stab! He's stabbing him! He was stabbing him!
Oh,
look.
My God.
I will die. When you go into a location like this,
the village of Amityville, where the house is located, is actually much smaller than the greater town of Amityville, which is the bigger hamlet, right? So when you're talking about where the
shield, and it, you know, at first you think maybe it's a bug.
Dude, something just flew in front of the camera.
And I think they're pretty good at it, to tell you the truth, because they...
Leave here.
It's never held a ring.
No, it's never done that.
How many spirits are trying to leave?
Yes!
I believe it's a portal of the past. I believe things move in and out at certain times of the day.
We're out here in this extensive, huge property. We know that there's a bunch of tragedies that took place out here, a lot of emotional events, and they've witnessed so many strange things out here.
I was just doing another live stream, and this stuff is coming through on and off through Spirit Box and out of nowhere.
Thank you.